I'm Johnny Scoville, and this is Chase the Heat. I got two really cool peppers from Brian Townsend. I want to say thank you to him. Two new ones for me, and they're both really, really cool peppers. Couldn't be more different. I'm going to show you the first one. It's just absolutely stunning looking little pepper. It's called a Pimenta Jalokia, okay? Black Ice. Look at the color. Just incredible looking little thing. I can't wait to see what this thing looks like on the inside. A little more color there. Just incredible looking, right? Like almost like a little black bean or a large black bean. And then this one is, this one's cool. This is a butterscotch. Hang on, let me cut this tag off. This is a butterscotch ghost scorpion. I don't know why I put my hand up there. How cool is this? Wait till you see the really cool butterscotch on the back side of this. Just really neat in here. How just perfect. What a gorgeous phenotype. Great stinger on it. Both of these are going to be really, really cool inside. So I'm kind of excited to see this. I'm going to eat the Pimenta Jalokia Black Ice first. And this is one I'm really eager to see the interior of. Very cool. Look at the inside of this little pepper. Isn't that neat? Really pale light. Very small placenta. Not much of an aroma at all. Very interesting. Okay, before I eat that, I'm going to show you the inside of this butterscotch. I really love the phenotype of this. Oh, is that cool to me? I love that. Butterscotch ghost scorpion. All right, so let's cut this thing open and see what it looks like. This one's oily. Wow, this one is so oily. Beautiful. If you look right on the inside, right here, there's like a little puddle of oil. You can actually see it there. Just incredible. All right, so I'm gonna munch the Pimenta Jalokia Black Ice first. Thank you, Brian Townsend. I'm Johnny Scoville, and this is Chase the Heat. Now, this pepper. What an interesting flavor. This pepper was also hijacked from that scoundrel in Brazil. You know who you are. The flavor on that is like a very, very neutral. There isn't a ton of heat in it. It's kind of low heat. But a very interesting pepper. I think it would be great in a salsa. The color of it's so unique looking, you know? But as far as the heat, it's, you know, if you're a chili head, it would be probably somewhere between a 3 and a 5. Or 4 to a 6. 3 to a 6, depending on where you're at. It would be very hot for for somebody who's not accustomed to heat at all. Now this is the beauty. Really excited. I love that pale interior, the lime green vein that runs up both sides, small little placenta. And it's interesting, the seeds production are all the way up to the very tip, and that's very unusual. Usually the seed production stops here, but if you look, especially on this side, there literally are seeds up the very, very tip of that. So the seed seeds are forming throughout the entire length of the pod. That's kind of unusual. I don't know if I've seen that before. If I did, I didn't notice it. Love the color of this. All right, so the Butterscotch Ghost Scorpion. Boy, what a very nice flavor on that. It's very hot. Kind of has that mustardish flavor. Almost like green, but not quite. Very even burn. That's probably coming from the ghost. But there was no bitterness. There was no floral notes. It was just pepper flavor. Kind of a bit earthy. Not like a chocolate pot earthy, but had earthy tones to it. Sometimes I get that in mustard pods. If you guys do, let me know in the comment section if when the occasions you've had mustard pods, if you find them a little on the earthy side. But very, very different peppers. You know what I mean? Very, very small. They both have ghost in them. Pimenta across the Jolokia, right? And then the Jolokia is obviously the ghost, so. Ghost Scorpion. Now the Butterscotch Ghost Scorpion was much hotter than the Pimenta Jolokia. So the heat's rising substantially. If you were somebody who is not accustomed to heat, this would be a handful. It's hotter than a regular ghost. That's a nice tasting pepper though. That would make a great sauce. To me, you know what's interesting? There are so many peppers that are hot now. I mean, there's always been hot peppers, but there's so many that are like very, very hot that I find that like the most important thing in the world is flavor. So if you can get a pepper that tastes really good, forget about it. And that Butterscotch Ghost Scorpion, really a very, very pleasant tasting pod. So I think it would probably, that would be a great pepper for a powder or a sauce. We can laugh about it now. So both of those peppers would make great powders, I think. I think the Butterscotch Ghost Scorpion would be spectacular. Both of these were new peppers for me. You know, there's over 5,000 different strains of peppers. Different, you know what I mean? I haven't scratched that deep a scratch into it. Seriously, if you think about it, I bet you in the hundreds and hundreds of videos, I bet you I still haven't tried 100 different varieties. So anytime I can try something new, it's exciting. Now, the best part about this is Brian has sent me a bunch of pods that I've never tried. So the next two pods will be another taste heat comparison, and it'll be another pod that I have not tried yet before. So that's kind of cool. All right, so join me tonight at 9 p.m. for the late night snack time. This will be for bus pass only, as last night was for everybody. So I look forward to seeing you guys this evening. There's something I was going to mention to you. Well, maybe, I can't look on my phone. There was something I wanted to tell you guys about. And I can't recall what it was. Anyway, I have, there are several boxes of peppers en route to me right now, which is always exciting. So it's going to be a pod filled weekend. There'll be more, there probably won't be another pepper review today, but there'll be at least three reviews tomorrow. Each of them will be a taste heat comparison, comparing two different peppers. So Very, very excited to get a box of pods that I haven't tried before. So Brian Townsend, I appreciate you. Guys, in the description box, you're going to see a link from Brian Townsend. Great grower, creator, which is kind of cool. Ooh, and that scoundrel in Brazil, you know who you are. Right there is the pepper. Click the pepper, you're on the bus. If you don't want to miss a video, click the bell for notification. Select all, but if you really don't want to miss any, just come visit us every day. If you don't want to miss those bus pass videos, get your bus pass. We're going live tonight for just the bus pass holders. Right there is the Lifeboat, my brother Tommy Scoville's channel about victory over addiction. So if you or somebody you know has any sort of trouble, please check that out. Right there, more videos. Ah, it's a pod weekend. I'm Johnny Scoville, and this was Chase the Heat.